Three shots for Vegas as Dylan Mello's up to the point. He's hit by Howard. Sandberg put it off his game of Arbison and Buck scores! Michael Amadio puts it home and Vegas mutes the white noise in Winnipeg with an overtime win in game three.
What a crazy game this afternoon and a well-played game by both these teams. Incredible, and you hate to see it end on such a mishap from a